What's up, YouTube? I'm Sean Scully, and welcome back to TikTok Around the Clock. I've been feeling a little cooped up in the house lately, so I decided to get out and show you guys around a little bit. I'm gonna show you guys some cool spots around where I live. If you guys didn't know, over here is this cool little gate, right? This is actually Michael Jackson's house where he passed away. Michael is still the highest earned artist, dead and alive, to this day. I'm also gonna show you guys my top 5 parkour videos on TikTok. At number 5, we have a video by Brodie Pawson. Check them out. You be the one to call when I lose control. I love POVs when it comes to parkour videos. It's so mesmerizing to watch him dip and weave through that pillar yard. If you guys didn't know, behind me is the Beverly Hills Hotel, which is one of the most prestigious hotels in the entire world. And, little fun fact for you, it was actually one of the covers to the Eagles albums. So there you go. At number 4, we have a video by Demi Bagby. Check it out.
Bitches love the gram.
Oh wait, shit.
I am exhausted just watching that video. Like, I like to say I'm in pretty good shape, but that is really hard, and she made it look so easy. Behind me is the Whiskey A Go-Go. Every rock star or rock group you can think of probably performed in this club behind me. Everyone from The Doors, Guns N' Roses, just everyone you can think of. At number 3, we have a video by Kelsokid. Check it out.
Yeah, I'm sad and I gave her everything. She took my heart and left me lonely. I think broken hearts contagious. I won't fix, I'd rather weep.
I feel like if I were to attempt that, I'd be the one to like land on my ankle and snap it in half, or land on my head and break my neck. We are actually right in front of the Viper Room, which is Johnny Depp's former club. It's also a tragic location of Hollywood. This is actually where River Phoenix, aka Joaquin Phoenix's brother, the Joker, he actually held his brother River while he was passing away of an OD in front of this very spot. At number 2, we have a video by Simon Nogueira. Check it out. Yo, what's up, Mark? When are you gonna start putting me in one of your movies, bro? Like, help a young actor out. That video gives me anxiety just watching it. Like, one little misstep or even a slip off that roof, and that guy is going directly into traffic. And probably dead on impact. I actually just ordered a burger from the famous restaurant Wahlburgers. It's on Sunset Boulevard. And if you guys are ever in LA, you guys should definitely check it out. It's really good. This Mark Wahlberg and his brothers actually own this restaurant. At number 1, we have a video by Brodie Pawson. Check it out.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody feel.
understand how that is physically possible. Like, how did he make it look so smooth? Like, this is clearly a kid who doesn't care about losing the ability to have kids. I am sitting in front of the Dolby Theater right now, where they host the Academy Awards every single year. They actually closed down the whole block on Hollywood Boulevard, and we're actually standing where the red carpet should be. Those are my top 5 parkour videos. I just want to say thank you so much for tuning into my latest episode, guys. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button, and comment below any tutorial or anything you guys would like to see. Also, remember to turn on your push notifications so you know when we posted a video. This week's shout out is going to be to Jessica Brett. Thank you so much for commenting on my last video. I really, really appreciated it. This week's advice is going to be practice makes perfect, and go after what you want. Don't wait around and kind of like half-ass what you're doing. Put in the work and go after what you want. Thank you so much, guys. Remember, every day is a blessing. Thank you. Hey guys, I am right in front of Jimmy Kimmel Live, where they shoot Jimmy Kimmel. This is my latest post on TikTok. Check it out. Hey Dad, why'd you name my sister Paris? Well, that's where she was conceived, you know, Paris, France. Oh, really? I didn't know that. Thanks, Dad. Hey, no problem, backseat. Hey, tell Couch it's time for dinner.